Hello dear traders, my name is Petko Alexandrov from EA Forex Academy, and I will update the courses with this lecture to show you how you can actually export already expert advisors from EA Studio for free for 2 weeks, because already there is a free demo trial over there. So as you know, when you create collection, when you create any strategy and you have a really good strategy, I mean, this is just a random strategy I picked up now for the purpose of this course. And if you really like the strategy and you want to export it to trade on MetaTrader 4, what you will see is that this feature is locked. Please log in to unlock all features, and when you click on login, it will actually ask you for the account. So what we did actually is that we asked the software company to create a 15 days free trial. Okay, so all you need to do is to sign up. You enter your name, email and phone number, you click on sign up, and you will have an account for 15 days. So after that, when you go back to the strategy, when you click on export, actually you will be able to export this strategy. You can save it, alright, and then you can copy that strategy, alright, and then when you minimize it and you open your MetaTrader and you go to file, open data folder, click on MQL4, then you go to exports and you paste. Alright, so after that you will close the window, you go to expert advisors, click on refresh, and you will see the expert advisor right over here with all the others. For this video I have just this one in order to show you how it works. I drag it over the chart, make sure your auto trading is on, click on yes, and then you will see all the inputs, click on all right, and then you can see that your expert advisor is smiling over here, everything is working, and you can use this strategy in MetaTrader 4 or 5 of course if you wish. Alright guys, I hope you will enjoy it and have benefit out of it. Thank you guys for watching. Cheers, bye.